Gotcha.
Wrong, boy. You want to go for a ride? I can't take you home. I got too many damn dogs at home as it is. My wife will kill me. So you're going home now, all right? Go on home now. Go on, get. Come on.
You go away. What the hell hit me? Was it a bullet? Where's Grace? Did the feds get her? The outsider? Oh my God. Is she dead? Okay, she's not dead, are you sure? Oh man, we're not going anywhere in that thing. Einstein, do you know where she is? Okay, do you know what direction she went in? We're not gonna get anywhere like this.
Stop, police officer!
This dog.
Thanks for stopping.
Oh, sure, officer. Pretty empty stretch of road. I really wasn't expecting you.
We're gonna need your car.
Oh, yeah, me too. I
you drive, we'll ride in back.
Oh, sure, of course.
Are we still going in the right direction?
Yes and no? Oh, you don't know.
Unbelievable.
Hey, just drive, will ya?
Thank you.
We're lost, aren't we?
Back up the car. Stop.
This is ridiculous.
Just do it.
I'm turning.
Get out.
What the hell?
That's a, it's an orange, officer.
Shut up. This means something. Trust the dog.
Let's get out of here. Move!
Pet me.
Of course, I mean, you know, gee, who wouldn't want to see the two of you again?
Oh, just shut up and follow the oranges.
Say, I don't suppose that that has something to do with you.
Just remember, I've got a gun pointed right at you.
What's that?
Oh, that's just a bunch of oranges. Here.
Easy, buddy.
It's okay. It's okay. It's really good for you.
Go on, wise ass. Get out of here.
Oh, sure, sure, officer. Thank you. You have a nice evening.
Thank you very much.
Should shoot you.
Man, it worked, didn't it?
Get the hell out of here.
Bye-bye.
Circus freak.
No, that is not a decision for you to make.
All right. I'll take two for one. Me, will you? Murphy, you see that barrel over there? Uncap it. Do it! Turn it on its side. The heat from the chemical fire won't leave anything to explain. Which, by the way, everybody wants.
Not us.
Go on, Einstein. You can get it out of here.
Doc!
You so much as scratch anything between your smelly legs, I'm gonna shoot them off. Oh, people. I wish I could say that this has been a pleasure, but you have been a royal pain in the ass. You and a freak cost me my whole unit. Train men for nothing.
No! No!
Look what you made me do.
Ah!
blow?
Let's go home.
Four souls came together that night. In the last moments of his life, the outsider sacrificed himself to save us. He had evolved. So did we.